Jimmy Raup here. We have Metal Mike here with us today. We're doing an interview about his latest stunt. Well, it's nothing really. I just went for it. Now, I noticed in the beginning of the video, you were expressing a lot of sexuality. One thing I've seen in society today is the underrating of fat people. So did you do it to make a statement? I just know I'm sexy. Something funny, Jimmy? No, I just feel moved by what you just said.
What, you think I'm sexy?
Well, I don't want to put it as that, but you seem like a good-looking person.
You hitting on me, Jimmy?
Moving on now.
Yeah, I think we should.
So how cold was it?
Not too bad. I actually warmed up really quick. I was in the house all day, so kept my body heated up until it was time.
Interesting. Have you ever had any prior dancing experience before?
What the fuck is this? Are you trying to play me off as a joke?
No. I didn't mean it like that.
Look, I'm on top of my game, asshole.
I think you took my question the wrong way.
Make a better video, more erotic than your wife's obsession with your ball slapping against her asshole. Subscribe to this shit.
I think we're done with now. I can't wait to see your transformation. I thank you for coming, and to have you back soon.